Welcome, aviation enthusiasts, to another exciting episode of Future Rides. Today, we're about to embark on a thrilling journey as we compare two revolutionary flying cars that are changing the game. On one side, we have the Alef Model A, and on the other, the Xpeng X2. Buckle up, and let's dive right in. Starting with vehicle weight, the Alef Model A comes in at a lightweight 550 pounds, whereas the Xpeng X2 is slightly heavier at 794 pounds, providing added stability. Both vehicles can comfortably accommodate one pilot and one passenger, offering a cozy and enjoyable flying experience. Safety is paramount in the world of flying cars. The Alef Model A is equipped with advanced sensors, software, and hardware that enable it to avoid obstacles, communicate with other vehicles, and follow flight path. It also boasts backup systems and parachutes in case of emergencies. On the other hand, the Xpeng X2 prioritizes safety with redundant systems to ensure continued functionality in case of technical failures. In terms of driving range, the Alef Model A impressively covers 200 miles on a single charge, making it suitable for ground transportation. The Xpeng X2, however, is primarily designed for flight and does not have ground driving capabilities. When it comes to flight range, the Alef Model A can cover 110 miles in the air. In contrast, the Xpeng X2 offers a flight range of 35 miles, catering to different travel needs. With maximum payload, the Alef Model A can stay airborne for 30 minutes, ensuring practical usability. Meanwhile, the Xpeng X2 offers a slightly longer flight time of 35 minutes. Speed enthusiasts will appreciate the Alef Model A's top airspeed of 62 miles per hour. However, the Xpeng X2 outpaces it with a top airspeed of 81 miles per hour, offering thrilling high-speed flights. On the ground, the Alef Model A can reach a top speed of 25 miles per hour, thanks to its wheels. In contrast, the Xpeng X2 does not have ground driving capabilities. Powering the Alef Model A is a state-of-the-art battery system, ensuring efficiency and sustainability. The Xpeng X2 utilizes a lithium-ion-based distributed system for reliable and robust power. Both vehicles are equipped with 8 electric motors, providing efficient flight performance. However, the Alef Model A distinguishes itself by featuring 4 wheels for ground transportation versatility. Let's talk about price. The Alef Model A comes with a price tag of $299,999, while the Xpeng X2 offers a more budget-friendly option at $156,000. So, there you have it, a comprehensive comparison of the Alef Model A and the Xpeng X2 on all the key criteria. Each of these flying cars has its own unique strengths, catering to different preferences and budgets. The Alef Model A offers versatility with its ground driving capability, longer driving range, and advanced safety features. Meanwhile, the Xpeng X2 excels in terms of speed and is a more budget-friendly option. Now, it's your turn. Which one do you think is the winner in this flying car showdown? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more thrilling adventures in the world of future rides. We want you to know that we work diligently to collect information from various sources and strive to provide correct and up-to-date information. If you happen to come across any information that you believe to be incorrect, please let us know in the comments or feel free to contact us directly via email. Until next time, fly safe.